Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Secret Notes. Tony, we are going to be talking about the most relevant things that have happened on our university campus. Let's all begin. This morning, a group of four semester students from the architecture program moved to the town street of Spileta Morroa to carry out institutional infrastructure de sin work. The future professionals made a real diagnosis of the needs of the population in order to present an attitude and architectural proposal that responds to the basic and most real needs of the community. The young people were very encouraged during the field visit in which they collect data in the company of inhabitants of art and some community leaders. Site teacher Cesar Duran did work down toward the seat area where the student they do su talking into account the specific aspect of the city. For the reason it is called city architecture, that it's not only in the materiality it's working on, but for the social, historical, cultural, and political needs of the context. The teacher will guide this initiative are Jairo Mejía, Rafael Hernández, Yasmín Duque, and Cesar Durán. Thank you.